This read-along is Psalms 119, verse 14. I have rejoiced in the way of thy testimonies as much as in all riches. Rejoice, delight, and fall in love with the Bible. Here's why. When the Bible becomes the most important thing in your life, when it's number one, now God's mercy, His blessings, and His grace makes your heart rejoice, and you know that you are called by His name. Praise and favor become a big part of your life also. Never forget to rejoice, fall in love, and delight in the B-I-B-L-E.